The fastest puncher in the history of this sport, Vitor Belfort, he turned the lights out on Wanderlei Silva after only 44 seconds in their first fight. How did he do it? He basically stand like this. Alright, 1-2, it's something that everybody knows to throw. But Vitor Belfort threw 1-2 and then he continued chasing his opponent. So, is it hard? Yes, because you must anticipate opponent's movements. If he retreats backwards, it's possible. If he starts running to the side, it's impossible. Basically, it's not that hard, you know. But it's not easy also. How does it look like? You land 1-2, and when he starts retreating, run. You see? Run. So, look at this. Here's how it goes. 1-2. Just go forward. Example. Just run forward and strike. And yeah, these are fast strikes. I don't know whether any of these strikes is a knockout blow. But Vitor was able to push Wanderlei to the fence. When Wanderlei went down, he just finished him with punches. How it looks like. 1-2. One more time. 1-2. Keep chasing. If he is smart, he can cut your go to the side. If he's not, he'll probably lose that match to you, I guess.